You all work regularly on a lot of programs. You're constantly doing things. And at the same time, everybody is doing everything. Sometimes somebody owns it, but generally everybody is doing it. There are many, and everybody is doing many things at the same time. And nothing goes down, nothing is properly documented, nothing is properly reviewed, and it just keeps happening. If you had a structure, you would find you are much more effective. You're actually able to deliver better than what you're doing. So let's not forget, you're doing extremely good work. But sometimes you don't need to do as much as you do to get what you get. If you did as much as you do, you could get more, because you're putting in a lot of efforts, but a lot of it is wasted. And there could be a lot of duplication as well. Some of your colleagues are doing similar. It's just that you keep on doing it, but you're not talking to each other. And when you start assigning functions or taking ownership of certain functions, you realize everyone in the team is different. Somebody has certain strengths which others do not. So you learn to take on more that is your strength, because then your output is greater. Because it's your strength, you're not struggling. If you're good with numbers and you take over the finance aspect of that particular project, you are putting in less effort and delivering, whereas your colleague who may not be as good with numbers as you are would probably spend more time trying to work their head around it, whereas you would get it more simply. So you will achieve more if you start taking on functions that you are good at. Somebody may be very good at talking to people, talking to a donor, for example. Somebody else may not be. And that person keeps going around in circles, fumbling for words, spending more time, maybe losing the donor, maybe losing the donor interest, whereas you could have done a better job. So a chart like this would help. Under program verticals, these are concurrent programs going on at the time which you are conducting. Within each program, there are various activities taking place. Somebody in your team is going to head this program, take the ownership, be the leader of this program. That person may or may not be the head of these activities as well. It could be that because of the area, the geographical spread, these activities are delivered by different teams which are spread out, and you could have an activity leader in that different area who then feeds into you. This activity is, say the team leader is X, and their team members feed into X who feeds into you. But there is constant communication, which is also very vital in any team. And because of the communication, hopefully, there would be constant motivation and inspiration to colleagues. So there are various programs. Somebody is a program head who may or may not be the activity head. At the same time, each of these programs need support functions. It's quite likely that none of you have every single person, someone responsible for every single role within your team. So you could be doing the HR, just as you could be doing administration, or all of you would be doing administration along with HR and somebody else doing finance and somebody else PR. But for each program, you need these different roles worked out. And you need someone taking charge of each of these roles within each program. So you are head of program A. Besides the head, you decide, I'm going to manage administration and HR. I'm going to manage the staff that we have along with the volunteers that people who will volunteer to work with us. But my colleague, Usha, will handle PR, will work with me on program one, will handle PR. And just as Rekha will do finance. Rekha could be the team leader of program two. And you, because you have strengths, you think in HR, you could be the HR lead in that particular program. And it goes on with different programs. So this, if within the organization, you specified, maybe using this, maybe coming up with your own matrix, with your own chart, and you had something like this, it would help give a structure to what you're doing, and thereby make it easier for you to review, for you to be more effective and be more efficient in delivering what you're doing.